Hey everyone, welcome to our channel. Using a VPN on an iPhone is straightforward and helps protect your online privacy by encrypting your internet connection. So here is how you can set up and use a VPN on your iPhone. First thing first, go to the Settings app on your mobile device and scroll down and tap on the General. Then inside General, scroll down and tap on the VPN and Device Management. Once inside VPN, tap on the VPN or add VPN configuration. If you have any private VPN option available, then choose the VPN type based on the information provided. Enter the VPN server address or hostname. Enter a VPN username and password. Depending on the VPN type, you may need to enter additional information such as shared, secret, or certificates. Then once you have entered, tap on the Done to save the configuration. And tap toggle on the VPN switch on. But if you don't have any private VPN option available, then open the App Store on your iPhone. Then inside iPhone, search for a VPN app. There are many reputable VPN providers available. Download and install the VPN app onto your iPhone according to your preferences, and you can open the VPN app and sign in or create an account. So that is it. If you found this video helpful, please like, share, and subscribe, and thank you for watching.